Hey folks, it's that time again, and we are back. 2 years ago, I got a pretty nice billy out of here. So today we're back here. I got another draw in this area. So we're gonna jet up to this mountain right here and see if we can lay down a nice billy here. Got Briley just tuning in the last little bit of stuff in his bag. Parker's just gathering stuff for the boat. Then we'll cross a little river here, so, and get up in there.
Absolutely gorgeous.
This should be a good hunt, boys.
That's it.
We made it across here. Just emptying the boat. Get all the gear out. Bye bye, truck. Me and the boys are just having a break here. Went a couple kilometers. It's an old logging road, but it's from like 30 years ago. So basically we're just cruising through that. And once we get a certain distance there, we're gonna make our trip straight up the mountain. And hopefully be glassing goats by this evening. Just coming up to an old bridge, a logging bridge here. I'm actually standing on it right now. There's a creek down in there. The bridge is so old, it looks like the forest. Still brush banging. Well, we're out of the brush, off that old logging road. Started up the mountain here. There's no trail. It's lots of Devil's Club, a little bit more open. She's real steep. The boys and I are just having a quick little water break and a couple of snacks, and we'll be cruising on again. Give you an idea what it looks like here. Can't really tell how steep it is in the camera, but it's steep. How you guys doing?
Good, buddy.
Good?
Yeah. Great day for a hike.
Yeah. We're gonna get up there and smash one, aren't we?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Billy.
Yeah, Billy goes to drop.
What? They're fucking pulling on right through.
Oh. Oh, hang on there, dude. We found ourselves back in the thick of things. We're back to bush banging. Just busting brush here. We're about to come in some big rock fields. And then we'll be able to see the first cliff here. It's tough, but we're doing her. We have made it to the base of the rock face, the first one. and there's no goat, so we're gonna jet up and over that saddle there and see if there's any goats on the back side of that, and we'll set up camp and eat some dinner, and then tomorrow morning hopefully we'll get in some goats on the back side of there. If not, we'll have to come back down tomorrow evening or maybe the next morning and jet up the right or the left side, sorry, and get in the back of there and see what we can turn up. You know, go get some water and then get up in that saddle. So we've been sitting in the trees glassing here, and we turned up a real big billy at the bottom of this rock face, so we're gonna go and try and make a move here, get up there and maybe give him a lead handshake. He's a good looking goat, this one, so heart's pounding a little bit. I'm ready. We're just stalking that goat. He's just up here at the end of my finger there, little white speck. So we're gonna try and get up in there and let him have it. Wow, we got a mountain goat. He's at 218 yards right now. We got Kyle here. Oh, he's getting ready to take a shot. He's getting comfortable.
Boys. Boys. Yep. He's a tank. I'm fucking vibrating, man. He's a fucking tank, boys. That was a wicked shot, too.
Well, it's been a crazy one-day trip here. It was supposed to be a few days, but I got him. He's just down in there. We're gonna go and lay hands on him. I haven't yet, but pretty excited right now.
All right, that's nice.
That's a good one.
Pretty thick in here, but
9 inches, my buddy.
There you go.
That's a 9-incher. That's not a dink.
It's no slouch. It's a big goat.
Not a freaking Boone and Crockett, but for me, I'm on top of the world right now. Super happy. I went through a real crappy year this year. I got diagnosed with epilepsy at the start of the year in December and had a bunch of seizures and crap like that, and I thought, kind of got real down in the dumps there for a bit. It was super depressed, but you know what, I keep going, I keep chasing my dreams, I became a guide, I keep hunting my goats, I keep doing what I can do, and I'm living the dream. So keep at it, live your dream, be happy. You get one swing at this thing called life. Do what you want to do not work for the man, and get away from all that. It's yeah, but enough of that crap. Super happy right now. We're gonna get him down so we can take some pictures of him, clean him up a bit. I am happy. We got Mr. Goat all processed up. It's in the bag. We're just sitting here looking around. We actually turned up another goat here. He's just up there on that mountain, somewhere around in there. Just milling around there. But we're some hungry boys, so we're gonna get down to camp and get some food in us here and hang out for a little bit. Parker's got a nice flask, so we're gonna have a nice shot each, have some food, be a great evening. We're all back. Goat's hung in the trees. We're super hungry. We're not allowed to have a fire, but we want some goat meat. So we're gonna slowly do some rotisserieing. Get some goat meat cooked up and enjoy our evening. Parker's got a little bit of whiskey in the bag. We're gonna have a little drink and eat some goat meat, some nuts, some random stuff. Hunting in the mountains right here. Now we're suckers for pain. I'm done with all our goat stuff, and we're tagged out, but we wanted to see into the next bowl, so we bagged up the goat. We got him in a little creek hole there, so, and we're gonna run up this mountain, check out the other side, and then we're gonna come down and pack up all our stuff and head out of here. It's gonna be a couple extra hours on our hike, but we gotta know. We're just climbing a chute here, just under a huge cliff. There's a rock slide off that cliff, and it was crazy. It sounded like missiles coming down, exploding everywhere, so we piled tailored into the trees there. It was one of the more sketchy times of my life, but we're still going. We're gonna stay in the trees here and sneak around, because there's a big bull in there we gotta see. So we'll keep you posted. We finally made it up into this bull, and it did not disappoint. It's a pretty good goat honey hole we got here. It's a real hard hike to get up here, and it's a ton of bushwhacking, and then basically a straight up shoot for hours, but we made her. Probably not going home tonight. It took way longer than we thought it was going to, so we're going to go back down to camp and eat and hang out, but check it out. It's a little bit bright. You guys can't see that good in the camera, but it is gorgeous in here. Really good goat habitat. A little clump of trees right down there is our camp. And then our truck is the end of the finger right there, down in that crotch, way down there. The boys and I are just sitting here doing a little glassing, and we turned up a few goats. It's pretty cool here. Just looking at that mountain, a couple goats right in the tree line there, and then one little belly line by himself out there. It's kind of smoky, so you can't really see over in that other bowl, but I'm doing a little blasting here. The old swarrow out. Parker's on his little perch. Briley's just relaxing.
A little tuckered out.
And it is gorgeous. Having a good time here. We're sitting at camp here, a little bivy tarp, just hanging out, wait till dark, hit the sack pretty early because we're going to get out of here early in the morning. The boys and I are pretty beat up, especially Bradley. This is his first real good adventure here. How are you feeling, buddy?
Any day above ground is a good day.
Yeah. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
You're doing good? Yeah, high spirits, but the feet and the knees are a little beat, but yeah. All good. We'll hike our butts out of here tomorrow and get down, have a burger, maybe a cold beer. Be real nice. See you in the morning. Morning, folks. It is day 3. We're just packing up our camp right now. It's raining a bit and socked in. So it's a good thing we got Mr. Goat on the first day. Yesterday was a real nice hike. Got to see a couple more goats over in that other bowl. Come back next year maybe. We'll go all the way up into there and set up camp back there. See what we can turn up. But We're gonna get cruising here, go pick up the meat, and make our way down this mountain. It's gonna be a little bit crazy, it's slippery, and we're gonna have real heavy packs, but we'll make her. We're just about to leave, and so we thought we'd have one more goodbye. Because after this, it'll be straight bushwhacking, and then to the river. Sure is beautiful here.